And the one-line description of this next band seemed to sum them up, I thought, absolutely perfectly. It said, 7 members, 20 strings, prog.